in this one. The officials there at center, and I think we are about to get this one underway. Put the chatter aside, the puck is dropped, here we go. Pass right in front, scores!
Now, when I was playing at home, I loved if we could get on the board first. It really makes you feel like you can throw four or five into the net.
Still early on in this frame, James and Ray with you. So glad you could join us. 1-0 is where we sit at this point. Set it out in front, scores!
Now you just stopped thinking about the first goal, now you got another. That's 30 seconds apart.
That sure changes things here on the ice.
Yeah, the game has completely been turned upside down.
Stockholm's won the draw. Couldn't connect on that pass. Oh, he caught him in the open ice! With the blast, just wide! Stockholm's got the puck along the boards. Takes the pass, and he can't hang on after that hit. He tries to tuck it in. Michael's got it in the defensive end. And they fail to go tape to tape. The Vikings gain possession along the wall. They try to maintain possession inside the defensive zone. Picks off the pass. Moves the puck. Down the right side and into the zone. Went for the dirty dangle and it goes sideways.
Golubev's tendency is to shoot the puck. This time he overhandles it and loses it.
Inching closer to the midway mark of this period. Domination's got a 2-goal lead. They'd love to build on it. They take possession as he locks them up off the faceoff. Stockholm's got the puck inside the defensive zone. Can't find his man. Oh, he'd like to have that pass back. Chelyabinsk gained possession along the boards. Tries to get the puck to McDonald. Picks off the pass. Along the wing up the neutral zone. Intercepts it at center. Domination's moving it up the ice. Moves it to Michael. That's taken away. Great defensive effort there.
Stockholm's turned this game into a really tight affair because nobody can move the puck very freely with good stick positioning to intercept pucks.
The centermen glide into position. The Vikings take possession off the faceoff. Takes the feed in the middle of the ice. Here's a short pass to Doughty. Wrist one in front, turns it away.
Really good positioning as he makes the stop from in tight.
From the right side and up the middle. And the puck skips away after a nice defensive deflection. Quick pass to Doughty. Pass back to the point. And that goes off a player. Here he is all alone. And scores on the breakaway. Beautiful.
He got out ahead of the pack. And now all that's left is to finish this great opportunity, and he does.
More than half the period has gone by. Hope you're enjoying this one. Domination's been showing relentless pressure lately, now up by 3. Pushes it across to McDonald. Nice poke check. And that's picked off in front. The Vikings move the puck in the defensive zone. Domination's looking to break out of their own end. And now he moves it quickly to Giroux and sends it just out of reach. Stockholm's got the puck along the wall. And that one's turned away. Taken along the wall by Doughty. Right to the middle. Here he is in front. Big save. Pokes it away to stay on the attack.
Well, I'm liking the way they're getting after this shift here, James. Really good effort.
Under siege and finally grabs that one and covers up for a whistle. Just here in the late stages of this frame, Chelyabinsk got a 3-0 lead. They have been in control right from the start. Here he is, all alone! Oh, what a stop on the break!
Good fake. He pushed the goaltender to the side, but the goalie reacted quickly and made the stop.
Play set to resume with the faceoff ready to go. Golubev's won the faceoff deep inside the offensive zone. Stockholm's grabbed a hold of the puck. Icing is called, stopping the play dead. Golubev's won the draw.
They've got a tired group against them. That win sets up an offensive play.
Nice poke check inside the attacking zone. Stopped by the goaltender.
Aggressive stop out on top of the crease to make the save on a dangerous chance.
And that one's stolen at center ice. Giroux's got it along the wing. Right out in front. He got all of that hit. And uses the length of his stick to knock that puck away. Takes the feed. That's a solid hit. A blast! Shuts him down. The first period in the books, and not a moment too soon. What a performance, at least at one end. Well, let's see what period two has in store for us as they are about to drop the puck. A one-sided affair after the first 20 minutes. Here we go for period number two. Let's it go. Oh, he's going to be shaking his head after that one.
Yeah, you go back to the bench here, kicking yourself in the rear end. You've got a scoring chance, and you don't even get it on net.
Stockholm's got a hold of it along the wall. Nice feed at center, moves up ahead now. Gives them nothing in front.
Jukka Jarhu's comfortable back in the net. He's got a big lead, and he hasn't had many shots to deal with.
They go on the attack through center. Can't catch up to the pass. Oh, that was violent.
That's a big hit, and it jars you right to the core when you get hit like that.
Stockholm's got the puck near the back end. And that's broken up. Inside the offensive zone. Centered out in front. Stopped by the goaltender.
I like the way he tracks the puck here. He's got to find it, and then he gets his body right in front of it. That's a good save.
Stays with it. Domination's got a hold of it against the wall. Uses the boards with the bank pass. Stops it with the paddle. Still lots of time left here in this frame. Domination's on easy street right now. They lead it 3-0. And momentum on their side as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. Oh, that's tremendous poise in the defensive end to break off the pass. Into the corner, he takes the pass. Knocks the puck down with a stick. Takes the feed. That's just a great heads-up read at center ice. And they send it right back to him. Moves it quickly over to McDonald. Handles the puck. Michael's got it in the defensive zone. Unable to reach that one. The Vikings gain control of the puck against the wall. Nice pass. Stockholm's on the attack. Into the corner now. Receives the puck in the corner. Quick feed to Green. Domination's got it in the offensive zone. Stockholm's got the puck. Sends the pass over. Grabs the puck. Receives the pass.
Golubev had a great game. He's already got 3 points and really been dynamic.
Nice zone entry from the middle. There's the whistle. Offside is the call. Past the halfway mark of this period, 3-0 is where we sit. One team really enjoying this night. The other, not so much. Domination's got control of it now from their own end. Slides the puck over. Moves it to Giroux. That pass doesn't go. Grabbed along the boards by Doughty. And pokes the puck loose inside the offensive end. And he gets down to block it. Taken by Doughty. Moves the puck into the D zone. Not able to connect. Long reach breaks up the momentum. Picks off the pass. Stockholm's ready to go on the attack. Shot off target. Scooped up along the wall by Doughty. Puck grabbed by Giroux. Chelyabinsk got it along the wall. Here's a short pass to McDonald. Stops him with a glove.
This is a quality chance if the goaltender turns aside right from the slot.
Chelyabinsk got to be happy with where their game is at so far tonight as they continue to lead big here late in the second. Deflected away. Nice defensive use of the stick there. Into the corner. Domination's got the puck along the boards. Chelyabinsk got it across the line. And now it's grabbed by Giroux. Big time stop there. Kukin's gonna smother it to get a whistle.
Can get dangerous if nobody's in control of the puck.
Domination's up for good reason. They have been the more complete team offensively, which is why they lead late in the second. Chelyabinsk got it in the offensive zone. Quick pass to Giroux. Fails to find the open man. Picked up along the wall by McDonald. Finds nothing but air on that shot. Oh, and he tracks it perfectly in the offensive end. There's the horn ending period number two. Might almost be a mercy rule in some ways. Time for the opening face-off here in period number three. James Cebulski and Ray Ferraro set to call the action for you. Moves it quickly over to Green. And couldn't find the intended receiver on that one. Through the offensive zone and behind the net now. And that's stopped by the goaltender using his head this time. Shoots it and makes a save. Picked up along the boards by Doughty. Tape-to-tape feed on the blue line. And he takes a shot, turns him away. Chelyabinsk on total cruise control early in this third period. The Vikings win the faceoff. Quick feed to McDonald. Doughty's got it into offensive territory. Sends a pass over. Stones him in front.
Yeah, he got out tight to him, James. There's nowhere for that puck to go.
Takes the pass.
McDonald's in on the action, too. He's got a goal already as they run away with this one.
Chelyabinsk's got the puck inside the defensive zone. Moves it to Green. Broken up with a stick in front. Stockholm's across the blue line. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Stockholm's gained possession along the boards. Here's a blast. Too much traffic in the lane. Here's a short pass to Michael. Stockholm's got the puck along the wall. Good use of the body on the play. Oh, just a textbook hit. Stockholm's got the puck in their own end. Domination's got possession at center. Nothing doing on that. The Vikings have it against the wall. Picked off. Tried to be too cute on the pass. Quick pass to McDonald. Knocked away. Stockholm's looking to break out of their own end. Trying to come up with a huge defensive play to get this puck out of his own end. Michael's got it now deep inside his own end. Here's a shot. Oh, and he just puts it wide of the net. Scores! Good things come to those that wait.
Yeah, finally rewarded for all the work they did around the front of the net and in the offensive zone. They are finally able to punch through.
Locks them up on the draw as they take possession. Stockholm's got it in their own zone. And now it's over to Doughty. Fires it into the offensive zone. Domination's got a hold of it along the wall. Great hit on the play. Takes the feed at the point. Couldn't complete the play. Delayed penalty coming up here. Keeps possession on the play. And the puck stopper tags his man to get the extra attacker on the ice. And the play's whistled dead. Let's get the call. The Vikings are off to the box. Interference the call.
You can slow a player down, but it can't be that obvious. He gets involved in his lane of skating, and interference will be the call.
Moves the puck. Moves it quickly over to McDonald. Takes the feed. And a stick in a lane ends that threat. And he regains control of the puck. The Vikings will play it from the defensive zone. On the heels of their blades, trying to get it out. From their own end, trying to kickstart this power play. And that pass goes awry. Chelyabinsk got possession here in the neutral zone. Couldn't make that one happen. The man advantage expires and a tip of the cap to the penalty killers who come up big.
That's a big swing and a miss right there for the power play. Critical moment of the game, and they're not able to cash in. Golubev's hungry for that third.
It's in! He scores! Chelyabinsk added to their lead here in this third period. It's been nonstop.
I like how they've scored and then gone after the next one, James. They've had their foot down on the gas pedal the whole night.
Takes the feed. Doughty's got it against the boards. Good defensive effort to poke it away. And now he moves it to Giroux. Couldn't catch up to that pass. And he makes the save. Stockholm's got the puck in the defensive end. With possession along the wall. Here's an offensive chance. That pass goes a little sideways. Oh, the officials were all over that trip. And that skips away on a nice defensive deflection. Gets to the bench for the extra attacker. Gets the puck over to Giroux. And he slides it quickly to Green. Directed over to Giroux. Golubev's got it in the offensive zone. Couldn't connect, although not exactly an ideal pass to begin with. Michael's taking the puck now here inside his own territory. Nice feed from the left side up the middle. And he uses his reach to disrupt the play. Takes a shot. Great read as he crouches down to block it. And that'll close the book on this one as the final horn sounds. Ray, it was kind of a bold challenge, but they were ready for it, I guess.
Well, we wondered if they were. And the way that they played this game, it was pretty clear they were ready for this.